So right now it's about 6:01 right now. We are on our way down to the Step 2 Harmony Maid Cafe for 6:15. Taylor's going to be there as is. I'm on the elevator. I just wish it wouldn't make that noise. Hey, Taylor. Hey, hey Dan.
Pretty good.
You okay?
Yeah, it's just that, you know, doing actually was a little bit more stressful than I thought because, you know what?
What?
This is coming from somebody that hasn't, like, seen the show for a while because of...
Yeah.
Because of life, because of personal life stuff.
Personal life.
But it's amazing I did as well as I thought.
Mm-hmm.
But for just absolutely love you, buddy. Just came more prepared than the rest of us.
Yeah. I mean, if I'm honest, I haven't been able to retain a lot of this stuff from, like, you know, everything past season 5.
Because you know what, there was that question about what was it? The question about Applejack and Fluttershy for that one season because I was thinking, wait a second. That's not season 7, that was season 8 because I remember Road to Friendship was like not far off from that one episode. So
right.
I was like, oh, it took me a minute, like, okay, if Drummer and Ford aren't getting this, then probably I need to jump in here.
Yeah. So are we? So is this where we're waiting for the?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're wrapping up in there.
Okay.
With the first group.
Okay.
I'm starting to guess that Odyssey is Celestia in this one.
I think. I don't know.
I think it is.
Yeah, I will say.
I recognize faces.
Yeah, I will say this though. These maid costumes are adorable looking. What was that?
I'm sorry. Probably looks like a butler.
Oh, okay.
Without the scarf.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
For now.
For now. For now. Understandable.
I never got it, but I have received it.
I'm sure it's fine. I think they're supposed to have a list.
Okay.
So I just don't have the list. So I'm going to stand here until someone comes to help me.
We need a name. Give us a name.
Give us a name. Blep.
I don't expect anyone to get what that's from. Okay. Hi, Zan.
Did you guys want to sit together? Okay. Would you mind moving one way or the other? Left or right? Because we want everyone to be as tables if we can. Thank you so much. I'm just gonna get you guys right here. The less tables we use, the more maids you get. And the more friends you can make.
Yep.
Yeah.
I don't mind it.
Yeah. Take it with me.
Hi. How are you?
Hi.
Right past you. Because I haven't seen Reinhardt was supposed to be here this weekend. I'm like, what? There's word across from here. Yeah. You know what?
I think it had to. You know, it had to have been the shirt. It had to have been the shirt because I just changed from red to black.
How are you guys doing today?
Good.
Yep. Well, welcome to the, what time is it? Yeah. 16th showing.
619.
Cafe. We are Step to Harmony. we've got an empty chair right here. Yeah, we have all the tables first. Perfect. You want to set your stuff on at the other tables, feel free to. And in just a second, we're going to go down the line, but first, you guys might notice we have got someone with us today that is not usually a part of the group, but we're always happy when she's here. We have Odyssey right down there.
Japanese rock, paper, scissors.
Yes, we play rock, paper, scissors in a special way, obviously, right, because we call it Junkin Pyon. So I'm going to walk you guys through how to play it. In a minute, you're going to put your hooves up, okay? And what you're going to say, you say this because I have not found a way to make it pony related. So if you can find out a way to make this next part pony related, please tell me. But you're going to put your hooves up, and you're going to go,
Neko, Neko, Nya, Nya, John, John, John.
All right, so we'll throw out rock, paper, scissors. I threw out scissors, right? So, in a minute you guys are going to stand. We're going to do that. So if I threw out scissors and you had paper, you would sit down, okay? If you had scissors or rock, you would stay standing because you were all playing against...
Oh. No.
And then after you go down, you guys start playing against each other for the ultimate grand champion.
Paper. This is a complicated format.
So we're going to go again, okay? All right. And I count.
We have to cheer.
Next round, okay? Ready? Get the mat.
Neko, Neko, yeah, yeah, yeah,
it's a tie.
I'm going to split you guys up. Wait. One over here, one over here.
Oh, it's a tie.
to your table and back to regular schedule for road friends.
All right. Well done. I'm trying.
It's okay. If you could have any superpower in the world, what would it be and why? Mine would be reading minds, because I always want to know what people are thinking about me.
That's a good reason. Yeah.
Ask me for that. Okay.
I would love to fly.
That's
for that, do I want to travel around the world?
Yeah.
Without question.
Yeah. Flight. Definitely.
Flight.
Yeah, flight.
Yeah.
Easy travel.
Either flight or super intelligence.
Okay, so if we're flying, do you guys want, like, wings? Or
yes.
Do you want to be able to, like, Superman fly?
Wings.
Wings.
Wings. Yeah. Wings. 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 Wings.
Wings. Wings. Wings. Wings. Wings. Wings. Wings. Wings.
You gotta do shapeshifting, because you can fly
so
and
you
can
do so many other things.
I do invisibility.
Yeah. What is this, Matt's ride? Teleport. I wish I could teleport specifically because of Dallas traffic. So, if you don't mind. Oh, yes, I did.
Portal maze.
That's very useful. You can
because
teleport.
Because it's teleportation, yeah, but it's even better.
I wish I had
teleport.
Teleport
is great.
So you are welcome to ask this question if you would like, but what state is everyone from? I'm from Texas. We'll go around the opposite way. Texas?
Wisconsin.
Nice. A long trip.
Yes.
Okay.
At least it's not Detroit.
Born and raised in the San Francisco Bay Area, and I was in the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex.
Right here in North Texas.
Nice.
Los Angeles, California.
Okay.
Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Okay.
Atlantic City, New Jersey.
Okay.
Oklahoma.
Hello. Nice, because like a mix.
And also, if it makes you feel better, I know like a dozen other people that live in Ohio. I don't know how I got so many people from Ohio.
I guess what they say about Cleveland is true.
I'm surprised no one said North Dakota.
Oh. What's wrong with North Dakota?
I didn't know there was civilization there.
We are. Welcome to Texas.
Does anyone have any questions that are tickling their brains that they would like to ask us?
What is the purpose of meeting?
Yes. Everyone's favorite pony episode.
Oh.
I like the classic. I like the first Grand Galloping Gallop. We'll go the opposite way again.
I forgot the name. That's the one that's passed on. And they all try to say the main six.
Yes.
Come back to me.
Okay.
I'm not prepared for now.
Okay.
Mending fences.
Yes.
What is your favorite pony episode?
That's good. That's a tough one because there's so many good episodes.
We'll come back around if you want.
I like several. I like so many. But one of them I really like is the one from season 9, Uprooted.
I like either the Lost Pegasus one or the convention one.
I like a lot of episodes, but what I want to shout out is Rudy Investigates. Great
episode.
Yes. Big one.
Definitely On the Road to Friendship.
Probably Twilight's Kingdom, the two-parter.
The season 2 finale.
The Camelot Wedding.
Camelot Wedding.
Same. This is my favorite villain.
Yeah.
And you have a cadence bag too.
I'll say shape shifting is my second choice if
so
I don't get.
I almost was gonna be Chrysalis for this because I was like, that counts. You know, she's a queen. So we're all princesses. And then
an image self-proclaimed
celebrity. You know.
Oh no.
Oh no. That's my lover.
Yeah, I almost was Chrysalis, but we decided we probably needed a Sunny. Sorry, to make sense.
Probably a good choice.
What is everyone's either favorite video game, or if that's hard to choose, favorite video game franchise? Let's start over here this time.
Favorite video game, you said?
Video game or video game franchise?
That's
kind of
tough.
Whatever easier to
make.
Super Mario Kart.
Okay.
Oh, my.
Who's
Sonic.
I'm doing
it. Sonic. I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
The Spyro games. Spyro the Dragon.
The original Super Smash Brothers.
Okay, okay.
EA Sports Madden NFL.
Okay, nice.
It's a tough one, but back then I actually enjoyed some of the Star Fox series.
Okay, nice.
Transistor from Super Giant Games.
My favorite game is
Okay. That's a good one.
My favorite is Detention.
Harmony's
biggest
hit,
you know, that we are going to be doing. I like the Harps
Moon
games.
Pokemon.
Pokemon? Nice. Watch their ears. I'm going to do
The Legend of Zelda.
Yes. Nice.
And wait. It might be very loud.
Oh.
Who?
Hold on.
Who sent this?
Oh. Okay. That one's a lot louder. Okay. Yeah.
That's fine.
That's okay. I'm sorry, but you've thrown off the Emperor's groove. Sorry!
We are about to do a dance for you guys.
He's going to be busy with that.
The previous session, this is a new dance. The previous session was the first time we have performed it, and you know, it didn't go perfect. So, if we mess up one, please just cheer louder for us. I'm gonna dance.
rock. He's doing a laugh breath. Hi, Forever, everybody.
Hi.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
You feel a little bit weird being on this floor?
Yeah.
It feels weird being on this.
Yeah, a little bit, I guess.
How's everyone Jesus. Doing tonight?
Jesus Christ.
All right. Well, my name is Log Rock, and I'm very excited to get Coachella 3 underway. So, without further ado, let's just get right into it, shall we? It is my great honor to introduce the first act of Coachella 3. We are very lucky to have, from the Wasteland Wailers, make some noise for Haymaker!
Hello, folks, how are you?
Woo!
The HarmonyCon, huh? You guys ready to party?
Yeah!
Yeah. I was sitting here and I was going over my songs and stuff before I... How loud?
That is very loud.
Much better. There we go. So I'm sitting here on the plane thinking about this and I'm like, you know, half my songs are kind of stalkery. Like, I don't really fuck with it all that much, so here's my Twilight Stalker song.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
She's a man again, divining mysteries and books she shares. She puts on stairs in the bed and she tells a record of time. The plan day ahead with 12 by candlelight. And if she's enchanted by a starry sky, or me with my moon began. We'll be right back. flies over town. And the shadow from the window pane flick a sleep leg. Like the rise as the heat well drains, studies the shuttle of stars will loom, spinning tapestries in the dreams. I sweep for a while, hope for a smile. I love to be the thread that she weaves. She got a whole lot of magic, whole lot of magic now. If she's a little bit crazy, well, this whole town is anyhow. She got a whole lot of magic, whole lot of magic now. Well, it's a tough job, baby.
Hey, drummer.
Hi. Well, look at that. You finally made it to a concert.
Hey, 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 hey. I made it to... I made it to Pony Stock at Everfree.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I was at Black Griffin set, and I was at Forever Brony set as well. I was at the gala.
Right.
How could you forget that?
I don't know. I don't know, man.
He hated it. He thought,
listen.
I was at Gabe's set in Everfree 2019. I was at Gabe's set at Ponyville Cyberfest in 2019.
Nice. Well, I'm very excited that you come by. So
yeah.
Yeah.
I have to eat something though. I'm starved.
Do you need a snack?
No, I need like I need dinner.
Dinner? Well, there's a gift shop right down there.
Yeah.
That has like sandwiches or whatever.
I'm probably just gonna DoorDash something or Uber Eats
something.
I'm probably gonna do Step 2 Harmony's 18 plus panel later on. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, you know, after that, if you want.
Yeah. You should come to Buffball tomorrow morning.
Yeah, I was going to. Maybe okay. I'll even participate if I'm feeling
okay.
Up to it.
Okay, I'm gonna be officiating and Taylor's gonna be commentating.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, and of course you have to come to the BluffCon panel tomorrow, obviously.
Yeah, I think I'll miss it, man.
You wouldn't. You wouldn't. You wouldn't. Come on. Come on. You hold. You're an event host. Come on, man. I know. Okay. Hi, Retro.
Hey, Ricardo, how's it going?
I wonder who's controlling this.
Over there.
Oh.
So, in back up here in my room, I'm just looking to order some food, and we have the truck race on.
Yeah, one of my boys is now out. I still got John Hunter Nemechek leading the race right now. Always stays like that. If I was the leaders right now, I wouldn't come down pit road because track position is going to be key.
In the last
20 laps here.
20 laps. Last 50 miles.
Mm-hmm. And now the fog's rolling in here.
Is that fog or is that smoke? That's nuts. That looks like smoke.
Could be from the barbecues down there.
Yeah. I remember at Everfree Northwest in 2019, we like a whole bunch of NASCAR fans from the DC / Baltimore bronies were in our room
watching the
All-Star race. I think Larson won that.
Yeah, Kyle Larson won it with Chip Ganassi at the time.
And security actually came to our door saying we were being too loud. Especially when Hamlin went around.
Yeah. The most expensive night for team owners whenever we get to Daytona.
When we get to the big trucks.